Hey buddy, in this video we will see what are the 12 best HTML templates. All the templates featured in this video are available for free download. Note that this video is not sponsored by any of the companies or something like that. It's that I found these templates useful and once I have tested these templates and now want to share them with you. For some of the templates, I will be creating an editing guide, so if you are interested in downloading any template, then make sure to subscribe to my channel and watch the editing video guide before editing these templates. So with that being said, let's dive in. So our first template is Prism. Prism is a template by templated.co and is pretty good if you want to customize it according to you. I think it is based on Bootstrap, but I'm not sure. It is a responsive template, so works fine on a mobile device. Epilogi is a free and responsive template provided again by templated.co. It's only a one-page template and it's best if you want something very minimal. It has a latest post section as well as a get started section and learn more section. Avana is a beautiful template, best for portfolio and grid style blogging. It is having a drop down full page navigation. It is a 6-page template with index, about, blog, contact, portfolio item and blog post page, having the color combination of red and gray. Carmo is a different template than all others till now. It is more artistic template. It also has a full screen navigation. Carmo has a countdown section followed by our team section. It has awesome scroll effects and even supports portfolio including pricing section. It also has a testimonial section. It is basically a multi-purpose HTML template. Editorial is a HTML template by HTML5Up and is perfect if you are in search of a blog template. It also has a handy search bar at the top. It is having 3 pages, 1 being homepage, 2 being generic page where you can put your content. Finally, 3 is a page where all the themed elements are shown, kinda like a documentation for the theme. Landed is also from HTML5Up and is awesome with scroll effects. It is a 5-page HTML template with layout supporting left, right, or no sidebar. It also has an elements page like the last template. The homepage has 7 sections supporting newsletter. Ethereal is a template that is kind of a presentation template. Its best feature is its design. Unlike other templates, it looks like you are rolling a paper vertically. It looks awesome and is also by HTML5Up. It has a portfolio, contact, and elements section in all one page. Air One Page is a template which will be good for corporate companies. On the hero section, it has an intro video button. It is a one-page template with iPleasant CSS animations. It is also responsive, supporting portfolio and pricing sections. Next on the list we have Appy. Appy is the only template in this list which has a video background. It is most suitable for Android and iOS apps. It is a one-page template with watch video and learn more buttons. Appy is provided by blacktie.co. Now this is more like a web application than a template. It is from codyhouse.co and is a content filter system. It contains a sidebar which has a search option. Basically this is useful for any web application project. It also has 3 tabs on the top navigation. But all the content here is filtered. Of course, it is responsive and works smoothly on mobile devices. Rounded Animation Navigation is a HTML template which has a cool animation to its hamburger menu. It is good for any text presentation with a big nav bar on the top. It is again provided by CodyHouse.co. Everybody needs a project page, which is cool. So, as of me, this is the most awesome product quick view template. It is also given by CodyHouse.co. It is a pretty simple, has a lot of cool CSS animations. It has a picture and a product title with some description and an add to cart button. As you might not expect, there is an awesome multi-purpose HTML template waiting for you. So if you have watched this video till here, then please check out this cool HTML template. It is called Margo and is provided by graygrids.com and is having all the pages you will ever need to have. Honestly, it's a badass template. So all the links to download these templates are in the description box below. That's all for this video. Please share and subscribe to my channel, helping me get more views. This is Vasant Developer, signing off.